Welcome back everyone, I've been using the new iOS 16 for a while now. It's great, new lock screen design is very cool. But when my iPhone runs iOS 16, sometimes it will stuck on the Apple logo for no reason. If your iPhone had the same issue, follow me, I got 3 ways that can fix this issue. First method, force restart iPhone. You should try this when there are bugs occur on your iPhone. To force restart iPhone, press volume up and quickly press volume down, then press and hold the power button. Wait until the Apple logo appears. Then you have completed the force restart. Usually, your iPhone will be okay again. If it goes back to the Apple logo screen, then you should refresh your iPhone. Follow the next method. Second method, fix with iTunes. To fix your iPhone with iTunes, you need to put your iPhone in recovery mode first. So connect your iPhone to iTunes. Press the volume up and press the volume down, then press and hold the power button. Keep holding till the recovery mode screen shows up. Then you should see iTunes pop up a window. Here we choose update option. iTunes will begin to download the firmware that is needed. Once the download is completed, it will start to update your iPhone. But my iTunes is not responding for somehow. I can't refresh my iPhone with iTunes, so I'm not going to show you guys the whole process. If you have the same issue, I really recommend you try the next method. Third method, repair with ReiBoot ReiBoot. This is an iOS repair tool. It can fix more than 150 iOS issue. So Apple logo and Bootloop also can be fixed by ReiBoot. Check the download link in the description and download it. Connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac and open ReiBoot. If ReiBoot didn't detect your iPhone, you need to put your iPhone in recovery mode first. Click the green start button. Here choose standard repair. You need to download firmware to repair your iPhone, so click download. The download process will not be long, depending on your network condition. Once the download is finished, click the start standard repair option. ReiBoot will start to repair your iPhone Apple logo and Bootloop issue. This process will take some time. Be patient and relax. It will be done very soon. Then it is done. You can see my iPhone is back to its normal state. The Apple logo and Bootloop issue is gone. If standard repair cannot fix the issue, you need to use deep repair. Okay. Go give it a try. Hope this video is helpful to you. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you guys soon.